My parents, as I left for California, she said.